It's only like a 3 second mistake, but a 3 second mistake in the first minute of the speedrun is not great. Jaren, you're back with burgers. That sounds delightful. I hope you enjoy your burgers. Burger is taller than your hand. Seems like a good way to eat. It's either an impressive burger or an impressively small hand. I don't know which. You'll have to tell us. Tried homemaking Big Mac. Well, I hope that you enjoy your Thousand Island dressing on your burger. CL Chambers, how's it going? Alright, so reminder, there's been a bunch of rerouting done, so some of the time save or time loss that we see is not going to be entirely representative. Like, right up front, I'm doing a different route through routes, and it's going to look like we lose 30 seconds on the Fafnir split. But we don't. Well, we do, but we save that 30 seconds and then more on the back end. With me playing so badly today, it looked more like we lost a minute and a half, and most of that is because I'm bad at video games. was our first animation skip. First of the day, too, I think. Going through speedruns, how do I feel? Well, I'm having fun, that's kind of the point. If this wasn't super fun for me, I wouldn't be doing it. Gave me a good pattern in my field a little bit. Yeah, but even when, like, something bad happens, or like, I screw up or something, I'm still having fun. You don't have to win to have fun. For me, at least, if I stop having fun, I quit. I change games, maybe I cut screens. Oh boy, that sure was... cool. All joking aside, and the SMW sucking joke is really funny, you know, because, like, everybody's in on it. Like, everybody in the SMW community. But none of us who play Super Mario World don't have fun with it, I don't think. I certainly have fun with it. If I'm playing a video game, it's because I'm having fun. Oh, that's good. That's a good start. Nope, this way. Yes. I'm so bad at this video game. Jump saves like a quarter second, but it's swag as hell. Less all right now. Yeesh. Go. Yeah, that seems reasonable, H1. It's good to focus on things you enjoy with me. What? I have a lot of questions about what just happened. To kill them both. I don't think that's frame perfect, but it might be. Yeah, but I don't think that, like, I don't tense up. Like, if your body's tensing up, you're under a lot of stress, and that's putting probably more stress on your body than you want to. Doing this. This is way too early. Sucks. Panzer Dave, it went well. We got it doing exactly what we needed to. That health to fight Creature, and you're not going to give me enough. That's what I thought. Oof. Alright, we've got to have a really good Breach to fight now. Maybe. I might actually heal, and that would be really nice. Tiny4, thank you very much for the good luck. Bad otherwise. go. Let's bomb button. This is really bugging me today. I need to turn my fan down. I think it's just... it's moving allergens around. It's not helping. No, not like that. Well. There we go. Go. We'll go back to roots. Hey, Hoygus, how's it going? Roots, isn't it? It's not the vine. Perfect. Buff him and do this. Okay. go to Roots first. We're gonna get Claw before we do Frost. First save of the game. Why did I go this way? This is the wrong way to go. The second one. Once more. Nope. Alright. Worth a shot. I'm buffing now. I need to learn how to do that clip. That's a really difficult clip. Oh dear. That puts you on top of that 100 jar that normally is only obtainable if you have bombs. Actually, That's fair. I deserve that. It ate my jump, and that's not very good. I thought you were gonna warp. This is not a segment that should take a long time. Okay. Oh gosh, I'm gonna warp back and I'm gonna feel real bad about it. Hey, Silver Umbra, how's it going? Oh, Silver Umbra, thank you so much for the 150 bits. This is extremely generous of you. That time I do it without taking damage. I'm so angry. Yo, CT. Llama Llama 2 is fun. It is worth your time. Your time and your effort. You should play it. Really looking forward to Ops play here. Apropos of nothing. Well, apropos of long order. That's great. Okay, now we do Gate of the Dead. You never got that far into the first one? There's references and stuff that you'll miss as a result of that, but you don't need to have played the first one. Do I need? I do. Which means I'm gonna go here instead. That's where I wanted to end up, but I also kinda sorta wanted to maybe not take damage like that. Hey, Ob, how's it going? Yeah, clips in this game are real great. I really enjoy them. Yes, you do. You die for mysterious reasons. But you do die. Honestly, I'm just really grateful that if Ami hasn't been killed, it doesn't just kill you outright, because they could have done that, too. I'm not supposed to be getting this now. I'm supposed to get on my way back to talk to Boris. It actually might not be a time save either way. Hey, Vaughn. I am having a wonderful evening. I hope that you are as well. Yes, corn. I sincerely hope that that corn enemy gets turned into, like, a giant meme. such a weird enemy. Let's save. Korn is the best enemy in the game. Yeah, that's true. First try. Let's go. Punch Rooster. Honest to God, Punch Rooster is my favorite enemy in the game. Like, there is no joke there. Like, I think that that is the best enemy in the game. You can tell they were having so much fun designing that dude. I can absolutely imagine how the meeting went too. They were like, you know what everyone really hated was that hand that just punches you in the face. Let's not have that in the game. But instead, let's have a bird that just vomits that hand at the player. I hate waiting a whole cycle for that dude, but I hate dying even more. I'll take that. That bat stole my double jump. The worst. Nope, the bat came back. Now it's the worst. That's great. Menuing both times. I feel shame. Yeah, it's Volcano Cow. Volcano. Calcano. Meatball Stew. I just missed that shot. There's a term that I have often used to describe making a serious error. Cool. Good game. Good video game. Just amazing. Are you amazed, everyone? Because I'm amazed at that one. I think that shot actually works if you're just standing on the back of the boat, which makes it twice as sad that I screwed it up because I was jumping for it. terrible fight. Also, I want to know how much we got that double hit that I saw. I'm mad about this fight. Oh, right on, yeah. Shantae was a super fun run. I really, really enjoyed showing it off at AGDQ. SGDQ. The GDQ, what I showed it off at. Do that, it's mean. You either, I just told your friend to stop. IB alt. Oops. Also, without the ice fire cloak, this water really sucks. Really a lot. Nice, good job. take the lava wheel. Remember that time that I said out loud that I wanted to take the lava wheel and then I went the opposite direction? I remember that time. Yeah, I really like the character design of Rototosker. Left. I would have been so mad if I got squished by that. I can't do that. I mean, Tijit is really good at these wall kicks, and I'm just mean. Is heaven with me. safety save, actually. Since I'm gonna do the extra warp to safety save, and I'm about to fight Balor, may as well do that as well. I still need the safety save, though, is the thing. Actually, a save probably wasn't necessary, just triggering the checkpoint. No, not that. Good heal that I just got. I've gotten amazing luck in this one session. How do you figure? Hello, I am a coward. Stuff, and then we're gonna do our first boss rush. Oh yeah, that's true. I mean, that's not luck as much as it is changing my timing for the jump, though. And that's not me trying to go like, oh no, I'm just good at this game or anything like that. a reminder, that is for score. Ancient Chaos. I don't think it's likely that that's a memorial for Saki. That is an interesting and novel idea. I'd never really question what the Ice Pyramid is, but now I want to know. Mirror isn't worth score? Oh shit. Well, thank you for letting me know. Also, how's it going, Kaihern? But yeah, for anybody who doesn't know, you don't need the mirror. The in-game timer is all that you need to be able to know exactly where you're going to go when you go through doors. You want to dive down? There we go. Don't even care, just dive. Right, the tablet talking about Saki's body is right beneath it. I remember the tablet, I didn't remember where it was. Yeah, that's a good guess then. Please? Right. I hate this. Stop it. There we go. I'm on a timer. I literally cannot put up with your bullshit right now. Okay, I'll take the... Here, don't care. Just go. Zets, thank you very much for the raid. Welcome everyone. Oh yeah, this game is real well programmed, and you can play pretty much everywhere. I want to make it clear, I'm not actually shit-talking the game players. Game programming is really fucking hard, and it's not something that I'm good at. So this game is a million times better programmed than anything that I could make. But yeah, there are a bunch of surfaces in this game that you can put through. It's made substantially easier by, did not give you authorization to spawn ship. No, I wanted to hit the game. I am still gun happy. Oh my god, I just lost it. something that looks a lot like the final stages. Oh god, this is a shit show. Zets, are you the same Zets that I know, or do I happen to know two people called Zets? Either one of those wouldn't surprise me, but... There we go! Finally, we are going to Immortal Alt. You changed your name. Okay, same person. Awesome. It's always terrifying when it just sits there for a minute before it fades to light. It's like, did I find a new and exciting? That's the word that I was gonna use. Softball. That's the word. Please die. He's supposed to die in one cycle. He's actually harder early on. Okay, so this is gonna look like a huge time save. It's not as big as it looks. Ironically, he's so fast to kill that I don't bother skipping him anymore because 50 gold is worth more than that amount of time. Wait, when did I talk to the cursed tablet? I'm not sure what you're asking. This isn't hard mode, this is normal. I never talked to the cursed tablet. It's all about score. Please God let me beat the next cycle. That's all I care about. I'm not gonna beat this cycle. God game. I was not ready for things to play out that way. Thank you. complete this part because of that dude right there. Oh yeah, miracle. It's a slightly quicker way to get the cog. I'm only gonna make one trip to Tamakahara. I'm actually gonna be making it from hell. Minion to it. So do I have snow boots yet? I better. next thing. Wasn't supposed to go down this way. Oh, right. I forgot about that. I don't get the ice fire cloak anymore. So lava's kind of a big deal. Like, this is real bad. I am doing very poorly. I mean, the good news is that all of my deaths are pretty small. Yeah, you're right. I should probably take float. Oh, Jesus. I did this in the wrong order, even. Oh. I just have to not screw up. I feel real bad about this. I'm gonna coward out. Yeah, it's 50 coins per use. Thank you. let me heal. Okay. So there will be a revisit here, which is kind of a bummer, but... drop down quick. I'm not going to risk it. Do three trips, and that sucks. Can't you scan the hot spring? It's... I'm confused as to what you mean. Happens if you use the scanner while you're in the hospital. Oh. Yeah. That's interesting. I've never scanned hot springs. So that was news to me. If I were trying to be good at this game, that would be real embarrassing. gold. I need a bit more gold, and I need to unlock the passage to or to the flail. Oh, right, I'm about to pick up 100 gold. Wait here for 30 seconds. So this is how we do Tamakahara now. Jeff, how's it going? Dark 639. Thank you so much for 11 months in a row. That is a long time. No, you're welcome. I don't like my gold count right now. I'd really prefer to have. More manageable count. No, so the way that the exit portals work in this game is that they have I done Mott's judgment? Hope I have. I have. That's good. Oh, how did I get to chaos? Yeah, there's a cliff. That's bad. Yeah, there's a cliff in the Chamber of Blood. Chamber? Portal. Corridor of Blood. Like a chamber, except it's more of a hallway. would I go down? I need to go up. Was not needed. For some reason I thought that was a- No, that's not a 10-point pop, that's a- Kinda sucks, but whatever. Let's go here. Done that. And we're back again. Back to Tamagahara. Of course. Well, the good news is that I'm going to have 100 gold. I'm not gonna hook for gold anymore. Hey, Kondishu, thank you for the good luck. Silverfire, thank you for the host. Knew that was gonna happen. Let it happen. Yes, music. Sucks. Montrose. Earth, Fire, Sun. Fairies are back by now. Yes, nice. Back to Gloom. Get another fairy. How's it going, Hot Buns? You just got here. Could we maybe restart the run? Yeah, I'll think about it. Okay, after careful consideration, I'm not able to do that tonight, but got really good news for you. Twitch has VOD support, so like you can watch this run anytime you like. And the best part about that is that like the run's on your timetable then. Yo, Third Eye, how's it going? I'm doing quite well, thank you for asking. Oh, I'm not gonna make it in time. We're gonna have to sit around for a minute. barely. That's true, Skulkin. You can even add to the comments and pretend like you're there, live, in real time. Sort of live. So the funeral is triggered by score, and then you have to wait a certain amount of time. It's like 2 minutes without solving any new puzzles. That's what I wanted to do. Definitely. Before I go to assert. That corn just dropped 9 gold. 9. It's not quite 10, but it's a hell of a lot more than 8. I should talk first. Oh, corn is rich. I've got at least one option that's unaccounted for. Fine. That was my fault. Where's the unction? Fight. Yeah, I don't know what I was standing on. Also, how's it going, Yelpox? How am I supposed to have gotten an Ankh gem? I'm confused and scared about the state of this run. There's one in, what's it called, that I need to pick up still, which I'm about to go do. Oh, no worries, Yelpox. I just hope that you're enjoying the stream. Everything is wrong right now. Also, I need to move again to get this. This is the one that I'm planning on getting. This isn't the one that I was talking about just now, though. Warp here just to see. Did get that one. Not sure. I shouldn't be going here yet. Getting the skull is not on the way to Kidneyville, so there's no good time to get the skull. That's one of the biggest problems with this route, honestly. I can't. I need to kill what's his name first. If anyone in chat just happens to have memorized where all of the options are, please let me know. It's important for reasons. I guess I'm getting the ice fire cloak from now on. Because that cost me way more time than picking up the ice fire cloak. Get it here, yes. No, this is where. That's right, I was out of weights. I always get this one. Oh god. That sucks, also. Third Eye, no worries. Have a wonderful evening. Thank you for hanging out. I hope you had fun. Fenrir's not a dragon. Fenrir's a wolf. Fenrir is a big robot wolf with a zombie inside. You know, like you do. Yeah, I died to Fenrir in my blind playthrough, not having Flame Torch as well. Pretty sure that's a rite of passage. I think everybody's done it. Okay. Oh, I could have made it through. Okay, then this is actually not faster to do in route. From now on, I will keep that in mind. That's also bad. Well, that's an interesting way to do that. Perfect. Thank you. Should get a full heal in the next room. Two cycles faster than I'm used to doing that room. I'm not gonna complain. Where I wanted to end up, that's fine. It's a bummer. It's a bummer because I forgot one very important thing. Thankfully, I have like a million extra gold, so it doesn't matter that much. Unfortunately, I also... What's gonna happen is I'm gonna have to... kill Anzu. And I'm gonna do the spring over again. Let's take the worst possible way to get to the... of those, please. Oh gosh, I still have a gun. Go back in, get the spring again. I think I need to move Surt sooner so that I can make sure that I pick up Marigold. There we go. Now we do Doom first. I'm gonna do Doom first because I have. What's it called? Last the one more shot that I need. Next we go to Gloom and we talk to Sucky. Hey, Wolf Spike, how's it going? Means that I need to go fill my lamp again. Okay. Yeah, run's going okay. Big reroute, so there's a lot of changes which make it hard to totally quantify everything that's going on. No, I missed it. I missed my ride. I'm taking the backup bus. I should have combined that menu with the menu that I'm going to do right now. Know the quick way to get to the Soma Cup, which kind of sucks because it means that I'm going the long way around to get to the Soma Cup. And I'm pretty sure this is not the best way to go. To go to space first. Hey friends, it's important to do things in the correct order. Oh, I assumed that there was a quicker way. Space. Let's go to space. These boss today, though. Okay. Oh, the room with the wheel doesn't have a way in. For some reason I had thought that it did. But also it's important to note that I'm a moron, so. No, I really... Okay, the distance on that's real nice. What the fuck, Anchor? Come on. Yeah, that one's fair. Oh my god. Let's call that D-boost intentional or something. Everything about what's going on right now. I hate this part of the game. So earlier in the stream, in fact, I think it was in this run, I asserted that if I'm playing a video game, I'm probably having fun. The Nibiru section in this particular game is proof positive that I am at times willing to sit through objectively unfun parts of a game because other parts are fun. Forgot that turns into a solid surface. Okay. That's nice. Okay. Now I get the Soma, which is still in the line. And I should probably take off the... Now, Contra is Sun, Wind, Mother Night. Standing there. And I'm gonna do Flow is Night, Sun, Child, Earth, and Fire. time to go and fuck up Heimdall. Not yet time to fuck up Heimdall, because first I have to go rotate some doors. I should add that back to my notes. I took that out of my notes because what kind of idiot would forget to rotate the Chamber of Blood. Well, I think that we've all discovered what kind of idiot that is. Okay. So, some obvious changes that I'm going to make. I'm going to do more of Hell before I do any of... what's it called? But yeah, more of Hell before I do any of Malice. This is good though. Like, every single time that I do one of these runs, I think of another pretty obvious place where I can save some more time. Realized that the order that I'm doing this is really bad and slow. I should be saving Dad, then going to Nice. That's just obvious. It's one less crit. I don't know why I didn't think of that before. Okay, so I've actually never used excessive force before. Without already having the die behind me. So I didn't get knight until right when I got die. In my casual playthrough, and I've never done any differently. So I'm looking forward to finding out what it looks like when you die. Also, I don't have to use the Soma, do I? Just having it is good enough? As somebody who knows. Like, Soma's the only thing that I didn't ever bother with. I found the solution to it, but it never seemed worth getting because I found the combat in the game to be fairly easy. It must be in my active item slot. Okay. That's an interesting... Oh, shit. That's an interesting assertion. Oh, wow. Yeah, that Fenrir doesn't do shit. So, I'm about to use... What's it called? Excessive force. How do I make the Soma the active item? I'm terrible at this video game. Oh, equip it right as soon as I chant. Okay. I'm probably gonna die. Not in this room, in the next room. I'm probably gonna die in the next room. So just never gonna make it. Takes a few seconds to kill you. Got it. There we go. That's good enough. Actually, no, I'm getting the fairy first. No reason to go to that. Oh well. Doesn't mean I should go and actively seek to kill myself. Mako. Please stay with me, fairy. Oh no. Don't do it! No! Oh my god, I'm so angry. I knew that I couldn't do that. Alright. Shoot, I just blanked. You should weapon spring before the fairy. Yeah, I was thinking that as well. Good to hear it from somebody who doesn't suck at this game, though. Well, that's not good. That's also not good. Anyway, my subpixel got messed up. Which is why it was trying to clip me through literally everything. Okay. Now, fairy. This is gonna PB, but I'm not gonna be happy with it. I don't think it's gonna sub 3. But that's entirely because of... That's because of me. So angry.
Thank you.
Yay, sub 3. Not a good sub 3, but sub 3. Neuster, thank you very much for the host. Let's move. Malice comes after Surf from now on. It's gonna let me get the software. It's just gonna make everything easier. Thanks for the GGs, everyone. I like this route, though. This is better. My gameplay was terrible today, but this was better. This is definitely closer to a good route that I'm going to be able to actually get good times with. Now all I have to do is learn how to not be bad at this video game. Then maybe I can actually do well. What's really frustrating is I'm starting to get a lot of the really difficult, like, the clips that are somewhere between dangerous and just, you know, hard. And I'm getting them first try. And, like, the easy stuff, like killing a boss with a gun, is what's giving me problems. Still, it's fun. Also, it's worth pointing out, this run, like, this isn't world record. Tidget had a bad VOD, which sucks. But she had a 240 something. So, like, this isn't that good of a run. Yeah, nowhere near world record. Just more proof that I've gotta step it up. I need to actually become not crap at this video game. No, nowhere near world record. Decent PB, but nowhere near world record. Oh no! Not that big a deal, it's on the VOD. I just have to edit my live split time later. Yeah, I kicked my pedal. Okay. I've got a bunch of minutes of VOD that I can look at to find out what the actual PB time is. And it wasn't a gold, so I'm not losing a gold or sum of best or anything like that. Oh, hey, Kaihern, thank you very much for the whispers with the point values of things. That'll be helpful.